Well, since the recovery began, 70% of the new jobs have been translated into opportunities for women, and black and other minority employment has risen twice as fast as all other groups. Minority family income has also increased at a rate over 40% faster than other groups. In addition, since 1983, 2.9 million people have climbed out of poverty, and the poverty rate has declined at the fastest rate in more than 10 years. So think for a moment on what these statistics mean and the kind of political nerve and desperation it takes to try to sell the American people on the idea that in the 1980s they never had it so bad. The truth is, we're in the 63rd month of this nonstop expansion. Real gross national product growth for 1987 was 3.8%, defying the pessimists and even exceeding our own forecast, which was criticized as being too rosy at the time, by more than 0.5%. Inflation is down from 13.5% in 1980 to only around 4% or less this year. And there's over 15 million new jobs. So believe me, I welcome this approach by the opposition. And I promise you, every time they use it, I'll just tell the story of a friend of mine who was asked to a costume ball a short time ago. He slapped some egg on his face and went as a liberal economist.